India vs Sri Lanka 2017, second test, day 1 highlights, as it happened. Latest update, both Pujara and Rahane slammed their respective centuries to help India to 344 thirds on the opening day of the second test. Preview IND vs SL, inform India will look to inflict another defeat on Sri Lanka and seal the 3-match test series when the two sides clash in the second rubber at the Sinhalese Sports Club on Thursday. India scripted a rampaging 304-run victory in the first test with opener Shikhar Dhawan making a strong case for himself with regular openers KL Rahul and Murali Vijay left out injured. The Delhi southpaw smashed a 168-ball 190 in the first innings to steer India to a mammoth total of 600 and take a firm grip of the match which eventually they never let go. Dhawan was adjudged man of the match and that leaves skipper Virat Kohli with a happy problem of plenty pertaining to the opening slot. Abhinav Mukund also scored a crafty 81 in the second SA which had Kohli's unbeaten 103. Rahul, who laid low in the first test with viral fever, has now recovered and if he is successful in proving his fitness for this test, the toss-up will be between Shikhar Dhawan and Abhinav Mukund for the second opener's slot. It is unlikely that Mukund will get a look in owing to Dhawan's form. India will look to bank on batsman Cheteshwar Pujara, who at No. 3, has shown tremendous consistency with his 50th test cap in the last game, scoring 153 off 265 balls. Squads, Team India, from Shikhar Dhawan, Lokesh Rahul, Cheteshwar Pujara, Virat Kohli captain, Ajinkya Rahane, Ravichandran Ashwin, Riderman Saha wicketkeeper, Hardik Pandya, Ravindra Jadeja, Mohammad Shami, Umesh Yadav, Abhinav Mukund, Rohit Sharma, Ishant Sharma, Bhuvneshwar Kumar, Kuldeep Yadav. Team Sri Lanka, from Dimuth Karunaratne, Upal Tharanga, Kuzal Mendes, Dinesh Chandimal captain, Angelo Matthews, Lahir Therum, Niroshan Dikwala, wicketkeeper, Dilrum Pereira, Rangana Herat, Nyum Pradeep, Lahir Kumara, Lakshan Sandakan, Danushka Gunatilaka, Dhananjaya Da Silva, Vishwa Fernando, Malinda Pushpakamara.